ego, little guy. And only 800 more frames to go.
No way I'm getting through tonight without some coffee. Probably some downstairs.
For a little adventure. Really? Put this here. Whew. Here's the key. Is someone there?
Looks like someone's been messing with the exhibit. Thank you.
again?
Audrey, it's Alice. Can you hear me?
Hello?
Audrey?
Missing a fuse. Let's see if I can find one. Happy birthday to me.
Who's out there?
Thank you. much for your help. mind your step. This old place is full of surprises. I should know. I've worked here a long time.
Mr. Drew?
Joey, please.
Joey, what is this place? The studio? These monsters? Am I dreaming?
It's a psycho, Audrey. An ink-stained nightmare, forever stuck on repeat. With just a pencil and a dream, and with a little help from the Gent Corporation, it came into being. From what I gather, it exists in parallel with the outside world, but completely removed from the march of time. And like a record played over and over again, it's begun to crumble, wear down. This studio is a monument to choosing the wrong road. Now, whether it was built for revenge or regret, I don't know. That's my riddle to solve. The truth is, Audrey, someone out there is messing with what's in here. Bad things have begun to emerge from the puddles. Wicked creatures that never came from my pen. The worst ones call themselves keepers. Dangerous, deadly folks. They've taken over the old Gent workshop just beyond the sewers, trying to bring what they call order to this world. Freezing the cycle in place, changing the script. Whatever answers you're looking for, you'll find them there. Look.
Is upon us. Kill her. Kill her now.
The truth unfolds new.
Looks like we need to find an ID card somewhere around. Looks like we found a clue.
Well, geez, you haven't.
All right, Joey. All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find me.
We're here. Come have a seat. This won't take long.
Where are we?
Very.
It's not true. It can't be.
Raven's evil continues to be. The subject will stand in the designated location. Welcome to the civilized world. How do you like my signal towers? They nullify the Ink Demon's powers, so he cannot pass them. I wish I could say I invented them. And now, my dear...
Come along, and no more dawdling. This way now. Especially one I can actually talk to. Almost everyone here either can't speak or they're completely mad. All right, here we are. Best room in the house. You should see where I sleep. Did you have any questions?
Gilson. What's a Gilson? So, I'm looking for a fish. There's gotta be one here somewhere. That did it. Looks like the fish is asleep. Now, just three sips of water. One. Two. Three.
Hold on tight, honey. Here it comes. 3, 2, 1.
Nobody likes a party.
This music box could make a good distraction if I can fix it. That's all the pieces for the music box. Now I just need to find a good place to put it.
Goodness. Wilson's waiting for you downstairs in the laboratory when you're ready. But first, can I get your help with something?
Thank you for coming all this way.
You were birthed from the darkest shadows. Born. It's time to ask the question.
Thank you. just a pawn. What must you do? You can't defy me. Arise, my domain. Destroy this traitor.
Now what?
Need some help?
Henry, you came.
Some battles are worth fighting for. Come on. I found a projector up ahead. Run for it.
Well then, we'll just have to do better next time. My father once told me that just because we're born of darkness doesn't mean we belong to it. We're always free to choose. And here, at the very beginning, there's a choice to make. My father's cartoon world was now mine, to rule, to watch over, and to protect. I can make the cycle more bearable for my friends inside. But as for me, I'm the first of my kind. Born of ink, but living in flesh. Joey's world is escaping into ours. So, what's next? Who can really say?